Baltimore City Council President and mayoral candidate Brandon Scott introduces new legislation that he said will close a loophole that allows elected officials to accept gifts from lobbyists. Scott said the new legislation closes that loophole and increases accountability, which were significant parts of his legislative agenda. Current ethics laws prohibit elected officials and their staff from accepting gifts from people they know are lobbyists.